And the God is invisible, for the day and just as far.
So to the families, to the volunteers, to the friends of Special Olympics, congrats to you. But most of all, congrats to all of our athletes here this morning. Give yourselves a round of applause.